So.
Hey guys, today I'll be showing you how to make this Lego Minecraft water bucket. But before we start, I have to tell you something. On our channel, we don't just do Lego videos. We do Connects building videos, gaming videos such as Minecraft, Copper and Robber, Balloons, 2D Battles, and Roblox. We also, I forgot what I was going to say. We also do Connects videos. We also do toy review videos. And we also have over 700 videos, so make sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell. So let's start building. It's just really simple. This goes here. A simplistic design it is. Place this on. This one to here. You place this 2x2 there, and then you put four of these black things together. Do the exact same thing on the other side. Then it looks like this. And you place this like this, this like this. So it's just a little bit wonky, like this. And then this, like that, a tree. And then put this, and you put this one again. Just keeps getting knocked over like this. And then you place this here too. This goes here. This here. This here. This goes here, and then this here. The next just this, this, and then finally this. So here it is. So here it is. It's the Lego Minecraft water bucket, as you can see. In Minecraft, it would be like this. So yeah, that could be it. I hope you guys like it. Subscribe to see my videos. Bye guys.